So can you tell us about the class that you're teaching right now on campus?
Yes. It's a great class with a mass of fabulous students who both may be here.
Okay, so it's a two-person class.
You could call it a graduate seminar.
Okay, but not for graduate students.
Seniors.
And what is it about?
Well, it's about making art, and it's about reading about art, and writing about art, and then going to museums like the Princeton Museum, and finding out how people get art from the studio into the world. And it comes out of African American studies, so we put ourselves in the position of African American artists and people interested in their art. So there's a lot of stuff going on between the studio and the world. And we're trying to figure out how that happens, what people have to say about it, and also making art to find out what it's like to get hands-on experience of the materials. So we're not afraid of art.
What happens in a two-person class if one person doesn't do the reading?
All 14 of them do the reading.
Sorry, I think I'm misremembering.
The two of them bring their 12 children.
Did anyone ever tell you you've got a way with math?
And do you have any projects you're planning on working on in the future?
Make some more books.
Art?
Yeah. They won't all be art history. There's going to be one called The Truth About Beauty.
The audience is enticed by your title. Very generally, can you tell us a little bit about that?
It's bullshit.